So if you do a bit more than is expected of you, you enhance your reputation. If you do less than is expected of you, you lose your reputation. That's why the single most important thing to do in business is just to do what you say you're going to do. Are you a motivational speaker?
Yeah.
I said for that, I'll motivate the hell out of people. So here's the first rule for discounting. Don't discount without a reason. That's it. If you're only going to read one book this year, make it mine. But if you're going to read another one, read it. So if you look at the medical evidence behind placebos, it doesn't matter why it works, placebo. The fact is it does. And why one of the best things to do is ask what I call the hypothetical question, and then you can't get rejection. So in this case, you might say, look, if I were to say it was £1,000, how would you feel about that? In other words, you haven't said it's £1,000, but you just tested it out, hypothetically. Well, it was in an ideal world. What would your agency do? Well, they would do this. Did they do it now? Okay, great. Now I've got a gap.
It was a significant job. So, thanks, Bill.
He says things, you think, well, that's exactly how my mind works as well. So, yeah.
I think everything Phil said has been golden, to be honest with you. I'm going to get his book for sure.
So in essence, what I do is I give people specific techniques to become more persuasive and influential. All of the money you're ever going to have in the future is currently in the hands of someone else. The thing is, as far as losing weight is concerned, I can do the talk in 4 seconds. What's that? I say, well, people say to me, I wish I could lose weight. I say, well, you need my 4 second talk. You ready? Eat less, eat better, exercise more, take responsibility. He says, my talk is shorter than the title of your conference. He says, can't you pad it out? I said, well, yeah, I can. There aren't any secrets, are there?
The way we raise our own is your legacy, and your love will continue to resonate in the time to come. And that is truly glorious. Ultimately, what's the purpose of life? I think it is to develop loving relationships and make a meaningful, positive contribution. That's what you're doing today, isn't it? If it's not that, send up a flare and let me know.